रीना पटेल फ्रॉम एनजीआईटी. आवर सब्जेक्ट इज ऑल्टरनेटिव फ्यूल एंड पावर सिस्टम इन ऑटोमोबाइल ब्रांच. टुडे वी डिस्कशन अबाउट लेक्चर नंबर 2 चैप्टर नंबर 1 बेसिक बायोफ्यूल अल्कोहल. द टॉपिक इज सिंपल डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस अल्कोहल एज अ फ्यूल, देन द मिथेनॉल फ्यूल एंड इथेनॉल फ्यूल. Then what is the advantage and various properties of ethanol and methanol fuel. So first we discussion about the basic definition of fuel. Okay, let we start. What is alcohol? Means alcohol as a fuel in IC engine, means internal combustion engine, is alcoholic and aliphatic. Means it is a various used in chemical and biological have, they have this characteristics which allow them to use in IC engine. It is a known as alcohol. Then second is, what is a ethanol? You know about the, what is the chemical formula of ethanol? Ethanol as a fuel means various plant material like of fuel like the sugar cane and coke, then also the known as ethyl alcohol and grain alcohol, the basic use in IC engine. The main part is the formula of ethanol is CH3CH2OH. Okay, it is a basic formula of ethanol fuel. Means just for example, E85 means the combination of this ethanol is 15% and 85% as a gasoline, as a the combination of this ethanol fuel. The various, it is a made of different types of this raw material you can use, as a sugar cane and this coke, saccharine method, then starch and cellulosic waste material. It is a manufacturing this production process, the raw material used as a ethanol fuel. Okay, this next is, it is a, you can see the diagram, the chemical structure formula of ethanol. Okay, CH3CH2OH. Then next is methanol. What is the methanol fuel? Methanol, it is a, also the made of this various agriculture waste, municipality waste, and this natural and synthetic waste, coal, and it is a produced from methanol as a fuel. Means the basically the formula of methanol is CH3OH. Means carbon is one part, then hydrogen is four part and oxygen is one part. This just for example, M85 means the combination of this blend of 15% methanol and 85% as a gasoline. It is a used as a methanol fuel in IC engine. Then next is use of ethanol. The, you can see the diagram, the basic the formula of ethanol, CH3CH2OH. Okay, it is a different application, the use of ethanol. Ethanol as a first is automobile as a use as a fuel. Then also the alcoholic drink, also the solvent for paint, and also the making the ethanol acid for food and making ester. Means the main part, the trans ester. Okay, you can also the manufacturing this products and process of biodiesel. You can use ethanol and the ester in transesterification this process and manufacturing this produce of biodiesel. It is a basic application, the use of ethanol. Then next is use of methanol. The first, you can see the diagram, methanol. So first, the methanol is produced as a natural gas and municipality waste, coal, synthetic gas, hydrocarbon gas, agriculture and forest waste. You can the produce the use, okay, the methanol. So what is the application of this methanol? तो फर्स्ट इज मिथेनॉल एज अ यूज एज अल्कोहलिक फ्यूल. ऑल्सो द व्हीकल मीन्स एज अ ऑटोमोबाइल एज अ यूज एज अ फ्यूल. And also the make the production process of this biodiesel used in methanol and the transesterification process alcohol and ester. Then also the manufacturing production process of DME. What is the full form of DME? Diethyl ether. Okay. And also the chemical and gasoline means the blend of this methanol and gasoline. Use as a fuel. In various application this use of methanol. Then next is various properties of methanol and ethanol. Okay, you can see the table, the various properties of methanol and ethanol. First is molecular weight, means the weight of some of this atomic, the value of this molecular. So first the methanol, the formula is CH3OH and the ethanol is CH3CH2OH. The molecular weight of methanol is 32 and the ethanol is 46. Then second is boiling point. What is the boiling point? This the liquid is start to boil at a given at a temperature. It is known as boiling point. The methanol boiling point is 66 and the ethanol is 78. Then freezing point means the point, the temperature at which start solid liquid into solid form and when cool it is known as freezing point. The freezing point of this methanol is -97.8 and the ethanol is -114.1. Then specific gravity. So first you can find out the density. Density means mass per unit volume. So what is the specific gravity? Means density of this material at the density of this water at a given temperature. It is known as specific gravity. The specific gravity is same for methanol and ethanol, 0.79. Then also the latent heat. Latent heat means the temperature means is convert the solid into liquid or vapor and liquid into vapor without this change in temperature. It is known as latent heat. The latent heat is methanol and ethanol is 1110 and ethanol is 900. Viscosity means various properties of this fuel which oppose the relative motion between two surfaces of this fuel. It is known as viscosity. The viscosity of methanol is 0.596 and the ethanol is 0.60. Air fuel ratio. AF means air fuel ratio. What is an air fuel ratio? Is the action of this mass of air to fuel. It is used in internal combustion. It is known as air fuel ratio. The air fuel ratio is methanol is 6.45 and the ethanol is 9. What is the ignition limit? Means to start to making the start the burn. The action of starting the burn of fuel. It is next ignition limit. So what is the methanol? It is 2.15 to 12.8 and the ethanol is 3.5 to 1.7. Self ignition temperature is any material or substance without change in temperature, without change in atmosphere. It is known as self ignition temperature. The methanol is 574 and the ethanol is 5.57. Then what is the octane number and second number? Octane number means it is the anti-knock characteristics of this fuel in mixture of iso-octane and heptane. This iso-octane is a very good anti-knock properties and this heptane is very poor. So what is the, you can find this any octane number. The iso-octane is 100, just for example heptane is 0. The octane number is 100. It is used as a gasoline in SI engine. It is known as octane number. And last is second number. What is the second? It is the performance of this fuel of as a diesel fuel. It is known as second number. The second number of methanol is 3 and ethanol is 8. It is a very different properties of this methanol and ethanol as a fuel. Then next is What is the advantage and disadvantage as a methanol and ethanol as a fuel? So first you can see the advantage and disadvantage of methanol and ethanol. First advantage is the save point, reduce the emissions. Why? So first, the less emission of CO2, less greenhouse gas and global warming. The number of gases is released to reduce. Just for example, which type of gases? Carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide, sulfur oxide, nitrous oxide. First point is both the methanol and ethanol is reduce the emission. Means clean, renewable. Then also the clean engine. Okay, it is a part of cleaner for bonds. It is an ethanol fuel and also the methanol fuel. Methanol is also the good alternative for a car fuel. Also the good temperature as a diesel fuel. Lower risk of this flammability. It is an advantage of methanol. So what is the advantage of methanol? First is renewable, then less CO2. And the less greenhouse gases, less global warming, then it is once cleaner, then reduce the also the carbon dioxide emission. It is an advantage of ethanol. So what is the disadvantage of methanol? It is a very corrosive fuel, toxic fuel, then dedicated in infrastructure, costly effective. It is a part of disadvantage of methanol fuel. And what is the disadvantage of ethanol? It is used in farmland, more expensive, 10 to 15% the blend of the modification is required to the engine, and also the consumption of this fuel. It is a disadvantage of ethanol. It is a various advantage and disadvantage of methanol and ethanol fuel. Okay. So today we discussion about the basic definition of this alcohol, basic chapter of biofuel, alcohol. Alcohol, first you can alcohol as a fuel, then methanol and ethanol, various properties, and the what is the application and advantage and disadvantage of this methanol and ethanol fuel. Thank you.